Hello friends, today we are making a sensory activity and I'm using sand and glitter. Look, I mix sand with glitter. Isn't it beautiful? But you can use any color that you want. And also, I have here cotton balls. So you can play pretending that the sand is snow and making an igloo with the cotton ball. You can make an igloo like this, put it together. 3, 4. Look, an igloo is a little house. And there are some people living there, but it's very, very, very freezing cold. And you can make it like that. And they can have fun playing. Can you send me pictures of your igloo? Maybe you can spell it, or also you can spell it and write it like this. Igloo. You can do anything that you want. Can you send me video or pictures? Okay, goodbye, friends.